Now, time for the recipe challenge, where I take on a celebrity and beat them at their favourite dish. Ready?
Yeah.
Family recipe.
The Kaplinski carrot cake.
Well, this is my father's recipe, and it's a Kaplinski tradition that if you are accepted into the Kaplinski household, you get a carrot cake made for you.
Lovely. Now, when was the last time you made it?
I've made about 9 in the last 2 days.
You are joking. Seriously?
There you are.
It's the first for me, you know that.
I don't believe that.
No, I'm serious. Trust me.
This is the first time you've baked a carrot cake?
First time, okay, in 11 years I've made a carrot cake.
Well, then you'll have beginner's luck, Gordon.
Well, fingers crossed.
Right, okay.
So I'm going to sift my dark brown sugar first, yes? That makes a nice sort of smooth centre, so it's not too lumpy. What are you doing?
I'm putting all my dry ingredients are going in first, actually.
Right.
2 teaspoons of cinnamon.
You must get a lot of attention outside the newsroom.
Yes, you do get the occasional. In fact, I've got this one chap at the moment who seems to... Every time he misses the news, he sends me a bouquet of flowers. But I don't think he realises that I can't actually see that he's not there.
Yeah. Just sift in my brown flour, my mixed spice and bicarb soda. Fold that in to the oil, the eggs. And now I'm just going to add the carrot, grated, the zest of an orange and the zest of a lemon. It's really important to keep the carrot fairly wet. That gives it a really nice... carrot flavour.
I have mixed all the dry ingredients in one bowl and all the wet ingredients in the other. And then basically you mix both of those together, add some carrots, nuts, raisins, dates, and then that's the Kaplinski carrot cake.
Now that you've invited me very politely into your family...
Yes, this is a big initiation for you.
Would you mind, okay, if I just quickly give your father a call? Okay.
Hello.
Hi, it's Gordon Ramsay. I've got Natasha in the kitchen here, and she's cooking your amazing carrot cake.
Oh, yep.
But have you any tips?
I'm lacking confidence, Dad.
You're lacking confidence. I think crack the whip. Yeah.
Right. Your dad said move your ass.
Yeah.
I look forward to joining your family now that I've been sort of brought in and sort of given the cake. Sadly, there is a bit of bad news. If she does lose, she's going to start blaming you. You're aware of that, aren't you?
I took that for granted.
Have a nice evening.
Take care.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye then.
It also looks a bit green, doesn't it?
Does that make you feel better?
Yes.
It does, yeah?
I'm feeling okay now. Come
Are you ready for the other?
Yes.
Yes? Off we go.
Which one do you want, top or bottom?
Would you prefer top or bottom?
I'm not going to answer that question.
Well, you're obviously at the top, aren't you? Now, here's the news, Natasha. You're about to lose the recipe challenge. Ready to finish?
Yes.
Yes, serve it up.
I'd love to know what you do with your icing, because I've always struggled. I've used Philadelphia at some stage.
That's exactly what I've used. Nothing wrong with it whatsoever.
Okay. I've gone for a mascarpone one this time round, so I don't know whether or not that's going to work.
Right. But... a piping hot palette knife just gets a really nice, thin icing. And inside the icing, we've got full-fat cream cheese, a little bit of melted butter, and some fresh vanilla seeds.
Oh, God.
Madam?
Yes. What?
No, honestly, it's fine. It's all in the taste.
All right, all I can say is I've tried. That's all
you've
that's
You've tried very
awesome.
Well. Now, OK, should we slice a portion? Huh?
I'm going to knock it off your knife.
Huh? JB, gently, 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 gently.
Dish number one and dish number 2.
You can taste the cinnamon, that one.
Christmassy.
Yeah.
It's quite heavy as well, I think.
Mm. Let's try the next one.
Taste citrus fruits in that.
Mm,
definitely. It's like a lemon icing or something, isn't it? Completely different taste, though, isn't it? It's like...
it's quite syrupy as well, isn't it?
OK. Deliver the news. Yes. The good news.
Good news.
What do they say?
We don't need to know.
They love it. You know what? This time, there is a clear winner.
Right?
Yeah.
JB, come on.
Yes.
And the winner is?
The winner is...
cool. Yes! Get in there. Well done, my darling.
Congratulations.
Yes. Really good to see you. Thank you so much for coming on. Now, one more thing.
No, don't tell me that.
Please. Fuck up out of my kitchen.
Thank you.